Amazing how much lighter the steering gets. Amazing, because it goes from being a Porsche to being a Lotus. And one of the things that GT3 does great is steering feel. And the carbon wheels dramatically change that feel for the better. The steering got a lot lighter, which allows you to concentrate on the nuances of what the car is doing. Just gives a lot more confidence in the corner and makes the car feel a lot lighter than it is. Good job.
You can feel a difference,
for sure.
The turn-in's a lot better with the carbon wheels, and the brakes are better with the carbon wheels. It turns in quicker, and there's a lot less weight on the steering with the carbon ones.
They're cool. Good wheels.
The car feels 500 pounds light right off the top. To me, there's just a finer, more precise feedback through the wheel.
One lap was not enough.
Sorry, I stayed up for one extra lap. I couldn't resist.
Could you feel the difference?
I could. The turn was definitely sharper, and it felt lighter and more precise everywhere around.
Mid-corner corrections, you really felt the notice. It's a little more intuitive. It's really interesting. Thank you for hosting me.
The difference is so obvious. It's like a whole other car.
I know, it really is.
You can feel it? Quicker acceleration?
So.
Yeah. Better handling?
So.
Lighter?
ダイレクトに伝わるけど。
だからホイールがこう柔らかい感じは全くなくて、ちゃんとホイールの硬さ、ホイールが絶対に味わえない。俺が大げさに言ってると思うけど、本当に違うから。乗ったら分かるから。